It's week 17 of the National Football League. And up next, we'll see Trey McBride. He's going to be a busy man in the passing game. It's the Cardinals and the Rams. And it kicks off next on Madden NFL 25.
This is the NFL on EA Sports. We're 10 miles south of downtown L.A. as you get a look inside SoFi Stadium here in Inglewood. Good to be with you, Mike Tirico, Greg Olson here in the booth. Greg, we got a couple of teams who love to throw the football. And you know how guys say, hey, we're not going against the other offense. We're going against the other team's defense. Greg, these star wide receivers, you know they're watching what the other guy does on the field here today.
Oh, in their minds, there's no question. They are competing against one another, and I think that's what makes this league so fun is when these guys, they know each other, they study each other, they work together in the off seasons. A lot of times they're friends. Come game day, there is no question. Come to this one. Yes, they want their teams to win, and they put their two box scores up next to each other. There's going to be some bragging rights come this offseason.
This one taken at the 7. And he'll work this one past the 25 to right about the 28-yard line. The Rams led out by a Super Bowl champion, Matthew Stafford. Second among all active passers in the NFL, only Aaron Rodgers has thrown for more yards. Hard to believe, Greg, it's already season 16 for the man out of the University of Georgia.
I think the biggest thing that stood out from last week's game was when they went into the game with an initial plan, how quickly were they able to get away from that when they realized it wasn't working? I think they got a lot of unscouted looks, meaning the defense threw a lot of exotic looks at them, blitzes, different fronts and coverages, maybe things they didn't work on all week. So the key this week is understand what is the defense looking to do today and how fast can we make those adjustments if we're not having early success.
Nowhere to go. He's going to be taken down. That is Darius Robinson, the rookie, in there for the sack. This opening drive not going as scripted. It is third and long.
Ready.
From the gun, here's Stafford. Oh, got him again the second time with a sack on this opening drive. Fourth down, the Rams will send out Ethan Evans to punt. Greg Dortch, deep to return. A fair catch called for and taken out beyond the 45-yard line. The Cardinals come out. They're led by their quarterback, Kyler Murray, first overall pick in 2019. Wows you with those highlight plays over the years. Off the injury, Greg, the Cardinals quarterback, is once again the exciting Kyler Murray.
Really solid all-around performance last week, Mike, and I think the biggest factor that led to the win is his ability to continue to protect the football and execute the offense, and exactly how they designed all week in practice. Now, it might not have been earth-shattering performance statistically, but they got the win. If he can continue to play that style of ball, it's going to be a tough group to match up. Some completion, settle down this quarterback. Well, in return, he throws an early pick. It's too early to go away from the game plan. This passing game is going to have to get on track throughout the rest of this game.
Set to go now on first and 10. In motion, it's the tight end, Higbee. He's got his man on the in route. Yes, taken in over the middle. And they bring him down, but not until they get inside the 30-yard line. A first down throw for Stafford. That pass caught right side by Tony. A good spot here, second and a yard. To the air again, Stafford. That's the fifth touchdown for him on the year. two for the defense instead of one for the offense. Carter on the return. Oh, he got through him past the 30. And they'll be set up well as he is past the 35-yard line. First and 10 now from the 36. From the gun, it's Murray. That's to the left side, taken in by Harrison. Great way to start the drive. A gain of 20, and a first down. Here's the first carry for the pick product, James Conner. Nice game on first down, but the penalty flags come in. The question now, will the play stand? Back within a couple of yards of that first down. There you get a look at his numbers on the ground a week ago as a part of their victory. So after one, the Rams out to the early lead. We're back in Southern California in a moment. Here's a second and three forthcoming. Off the play fake. Here's Murray. In trouble, and he's going to be taken down. That's the rookie, Jared Gerson, fighting his way in to record the sack. Now Murray on third and long. Back left side, the tight end, McBride. And he'll gain some yardage here, but that is not nearly enough for the first down. It's going to bring up fourth down. They'll try and throw for it with Murray. That's taken in. And he's going to have a card first down. He'll get the conversion. It's a gain of 14. It's a zone read, and Murray hanging on to it. And this takes him into the red zone. He's brought down inside the 20-yard line. Ball down to the 16-yard line. And it's first and 10. Throws to the ground. It's incomplete. Fortunately, there wasn't a defender right there in the area. Could have been a turnover. Instead, it brings up second down. On the handoff, heading left, it's Connor. He'll pop this ahead for about four, but it will set up third down. From the shotgun, it's Murray. The pass rush gets home, and he goes down. Raiders kick is good. And the Cardinals cut the deficit down to one. The kickoff team is out on the field, and we're back to it as the kick's away. A safe kick taken at the five. He'll work his way across the 25-yard line. Matthew Stafford and the Rams offense getting set to go again. Their lead is just a point as they begin it on this drive with first and 10. The shotgun, it's Stafford. That's the last year's rookie sensation, Puka Nacua. And he is out of bounds, but not until he's inside the 40-yard line.
Stay 50.
First and 10, Stafford. That's over the middle and taken in by Tony. That's a nice pickup on a first down throw. It's a gain of 8. Second down, it's Stafford. Huff brings it in left side. And this takes him into the red zone. He's brought down inside the 20-yard line. Now the Rams going to use the first of their timeouts. Here's first and 10. Throwing again is Stafford. To get this complete, it's Cup again.
We all make such a big deal, Mike, when we see a quarterback go through his progression and deliver a deep downfield strike for a touchdown. But sometimes, just take what's easy, the easy pitch and catch, getting underneath completion. That's exactly what the quarterback does here, takes what the defense gives him, and you have a playmaker like that on the outside. They can do the rest with their feet after the catch, and end result is still a touchdown.
Nice job on the return. He's down close to the 35-yard line. The Cardinals offense going to take over here in the last minute of this first half. He'll throw on first down with Murray. He'll fire one deep for Harrison. He continues to be a focal point of this offense. Now 10 touchdown catches for him on the year. So Murray and the Cardinals come to the line. They'll try to add two. This is Connor, and he will get into the end zone. The two-point conversion ties this game up.
Not a real complicated breakdown needed here, Mike. In short yardage situations like that, if you have confidence in both your back and your offensive line, sometimes it's the simplest plays that have the best results.
Still a little time. Final minute of this first half. We'll see if they can do anything with this kickoff that is coming their way. That'll be brought down past the 25. Decent field position to start this drive. The Rams offense can see what they can do in the final minute of this first half. They'll work in a tie game here in the second quarter and get started with first and 10. Open man is Tony. He's got it. And he's going to get this to the 37-yard line.
Still no pressure.
Stafford now on first down. He'll be hit as he throws, and that one will wind up incomplete. Could not step into the throw that time. It'll bring up second down. Shotgun snap to Stafford. He'll get that complete to Tony. That's catch number 60 for the season. Stafford to throw again. That's over the middle and intercepted.
Easier now as the offense takes the field trying to capitalize off of that turnover.
So they come to the line for first down and 10. Out of the gun, it's Murray. Murray the intercepted by Tre'Davious White. And he's going to give a short field to his offense here as they try to break the tie. Ball rests at the 37. It's first and 10. Out of the gun, Stafford. He'll be forced to just throw that one away. It's incomplete.
Nice example there, Mike, of the quarterback just being smart with the ball, understanding it didn't quite develop the way he had intended. Throw that ball out of harm's way, live to play another down. Some points. The biggest thing is you're able to build a little momentum now going into the locker room.
Now Murray on first down.
Okay, Mike, thanks very much. More from you and Greg in a moment. But first, time for a look around the NFL to see what's going on here and what's already been an eventful afternoon of football. We'll begin with an always physical one in the NFC East. Heated rival Dallas and Philadelphia at it again. And they are seconds away from halftime, all tied in that one. Next, we'll head east. It's on to Cincinnati as we check in on the Bengals at home at Paycor Stadium. And they were losers in that one as they fall to the visiting Denver Broncos. Bo Nix leading the way in the victory with 3 touchdown passes. Lastly, let's get to Pittsburgh to check on the Steelers at home in Acrisure Stadium. And they were losers in that game as they fall to the visiting Kansas City Chiefs. Patrick Mahomes leading the way in the victory with 3 touchdown passes. The Rams got a nice throwback performance from their veteran quarterback, Matthew Stafford. His 2 touchdown passes helped pave the way for his guys to take this lead into the intermission. This one's been as good as advertised. Just a field goal separating these 2 teams. This is a very level first half, and I'd expect to see more of the same after the break. Both these teams running through their final adjustments. It's time for the second half. And for the call, let's get it back out to Mike Tirico and Greg Olson.
All that separates these 2 sides is half number 2. Kicks off. Carter on the return. And he'll be brought down just beyond the 25-yard line. Here's Marvin Harrison Jr. and the Cardinal offense heading back out onto the field. And he was unguardable in the first half. You see the numbers as they try to add to those here in the third quarter. First play of the drive, and here's Benson. And a nice run. Get him about 9. It'll bring up second down. Here's Connor. And he's going to be brought down up past the 45. A fresh set of downs to work with. It is first down and 10. Murray going to hand this to Benson. He'll get this one across midfield. Brought down after a pickup of a half dozen. He'll come up now for second down and 4. On the zone read, a give to Benson. He'll burn his way forward for a couple. Braden Fisk is there to bring him down. Here's 3rd and 2. He'll try and run for this with Connor. Down. Working out of the gun, Murray. He's got his tight end, that's Ryman. And he will have the first down. Needing to make something happen, trailing here in the third quarter. They convert on 4th down. shotgun. It's Murray. He's got his man. Complete to Wilson. They pick up 17 through the air. It's good for a Cardinals first down. On first and 10, here's Benson. And that'll be a pickup of 3. Second and 7. Running here is Brunner. And that one shut down pretty quickly. They'll get back to the line of scrimmage. Nothing more. Here's 3rd and 7. Here's Murray to throw. Flags come in.
Holding.
Question now,
offense.
Will the play stand? So, 3 quarters have come and gone. We'll return with more after this. This is the NFL on EA Sports. From the gun, here's Stafford. He finds Cup along the out route.
Out breaking routes, Mike, especially outside of the numbers. Everything is about the timing. If you're late with the throw, you're going to be watching that defensive back take that thing the other way for 6.
Now a second down throw for Stafford. He'll be forced to just throw that one away. It's incomplete. They come to the line needing 11 here on 3rd down.
Set.
Working out of the gun, Stafford. Oh, they got the turnover they needed. It's intercepted. That's the linebacker, Nasir White.
All right, so sometimes as a coach, Mike, you just got to step in and take over.
Himself, and he slides and covers up at the end, avoids the hit, and picked up decent yardage along the way. They'll stick to the ground, and he'll get it down to the 12, and that'll give him a new set of downs from in close. They'll break the huddle, coming up now for 1st and 10. They'll run. Second and 10. From the gun, it's Murray. And he's going to be dropped. They get to him at the 15 yard line. Time now becoming a factor as we get to 3rd down. They'll run here.
This just shows why you can't count on just one guy to take him down. He's a powerful enough runner. You've got to have guys coming in support when that first hit is made. It takes a team effort to stop him, especially once he gets going.
So, a big kick coming for the veteran, Matt Prater. This to even the score late.
And this is where it pays to have a kicker you can trust, Mike. I mean, this is as big a spot as there is. 4th quarter, what does he do? He comes out and he delivers to tie up this game.
This will be returned from the 6. He'll get this up to the 28-yard line. Nice place for the drive to start. The Rams offense and Matthew Stafford heading back onto the field. And I want to take you through the highlights here. They have been plentiful from the quarterback position. Has the offense running at a high efficiency throughout, and will try to sustain it here down the stretch. This is first and 10.
Ready.
They'll drop to throw. That's hauled in on the left by Nakua. Following the completion, we'll get a stoppage here for an injured player. Stafford now on second down. And a good job rallying to the football, holding just a gain of a yard, and sets up third down. From the shotgun, it's Stafford. Throw to the sideline, well done. Good job with the feet. No challenge flag.
Previous play is under review.
All second looks will come from replay, and I think the referee's been buzzed here to get another look at this call, and it is a big one. So that is what you want. I know sometimes it takes time, but they do get it right, and this call will stand.
White.
On first down, it's Stafford. That's over the middle, let's go. In by Tony. And he's going to be taken down right at midfield. On first down, Stafford. And he can't hang on through the contact. It's incomplete. What a good job defensively to meet him just as the ball was arriving. And it'll be second down.
Zero.
To the air again, Stafford. Short field to his offense here as they try to break the tie.
Well, Mike, once again, this drive, it ends the same way the last one did, walking off the field following an interception. Now, you're hoping this is more momentary struggle than it is a trend, but as hard as it is to do, they need to get calmed down. They need to reset because their offense cannot operate at a high level if they don't have confidence in this passing game.
They still have all three timeouts, and here we go with first and 10. Connor. And a nice run there. He'll be stopped just shy of a first down. A pickup of 9.
And what's that one thing you hear from coaches all the time, Mike, right? Finish strong. And he's doing just that. His numbers here in this one, they have been terrific. And he's going to give you a full four quarters, and I think at this point in the game, he knows there's even more yards to be had.
Arizona will take its first timeout. Clock will stop. As the clock will stop with 34 seconds to go in this one. They'll run with Connor. A modest gain. Maybe 2 yards. It's second down. They'll keep it on the ground. So third down, forthcoming. Carr's going to signal for their third and final timeout. And the clock stops with 23 seconds to go in the ballgame. On third down, here's a run by Carr. And the Cardinals are going to have a first and goal coming up. They try to finish off this drive with 6 points. Coming up, not a playoff game, so a quick reminder of the rules. Each team gets one possession unless the opening possession is a touchdown. Then it's game over. Any defensive score ends the game. Each team gets a couple of timeouts. all replays come from upstairs. If the first OT ends in a tie, so does the game. Four quarters could not determine a winner. We get back underway here in overtime. To return is Greg Dort. And he'll work this one past the 25 to right about the 28-yard line. Out comes the Arizona offense. They get ready for their next possession. On first and 10, it's Murray. A throw left side, taken in by Wilson. And he is out of bounds on the other side of midfield. First and 10. From the shotgun, it's Murray. Over the middle, it's Harrison. And he's into the end zone. That'll do it. They win it in OT. What a job to finish the play with a touchdown. The catch and carry in the carry part, Greg. That was the most impressive there.
Well, you said it, Mike. The catch was nice. But it's what can you do after the catch that really separates guys in this league. And in this case, he did plenty because it ended up in a touchdown.
So it's a win for the Cardinals. They had to work for this one. All even through four quarters, able to get the breakthrough in overtime to come away with the victory. So that'll do it for us. For Greg Olson and our terrific team behind the scenes, I'm Mike Tirico. You've been watching the NFL on EA Sports. Follow us on X at EA Madden NFL. So long, everybody.